Growing up, Cyrus Kabiru always wanted a pair of glasses for himself, however they couldn't afford one. And then one day his father told him, why don't you make your own glasses? And as you can see, he uses sort of discarded material and recontextualizes them into these beautiful sea stunners that you see him wearing in the photograph. Kabiru's work forms part of a permanent collection at Designs Mocha, and we have his work at the Silo Hotel as well.